is that everybody wants to ride the train. Me, you, everybody wants to ride the train, but don't nobody want to pay the toll.
Oh.
I'm going to give it to you one more time. Everybody want to ride the train, but don't nobody want to pay the toll. Nobody wants to put in the hard work, the effort that it takes. One of my favorite authors, y'all, I'm going to leave y'all with this. One of my favorite authors, Malcolm Gladwell, he says in his book, Outliers, he says it like this. It's going to take you 10,000 hours before you can become the expert in anything. I'm going to give it to you again. It's going to take 10,000 hours before you can become the expert in anything. And I know that's a long time. I know it's a lot of work. But guess what? When you become the expert, you don't have to go looking for a job. Because guess what? The job don't come looking for you. When you are an expert, you don't have to chase money. Because the money don't chase you. Somebody said, but what is it? See, experts understand the secret. I'm going to give you the secret. You're going to want to take this away with you. See, experts understand that scholarship turns into dollarship. Dollarship turns into ownership. You missed it. I got to remix it for you. Scholarship turns into dollarship. Dollarship turns into ownership. In other words, you ain't got to beg nobody for nothing. You ain't got to kiss on nobody behind for nothing. Because see, when you turn up in your skill, your scholarship will turn into dollarship, and your dollarship will turn into ownership. And I can look out across the audience, and I see your faces, and I see your curiosity. I see entrepreneurs. I see multimillionaires. I can look at you and tell you want your own stuff. You want your own house. You want your own car. All I'm saying is that scholarship turns into dollarship. Dollarship turns into ownership. Scholarship turns into dollarship. Dollarship turns into ownership. All I'm saying, young black brothers, don't forget to turn up in your skill. It was world-renowned artist and YouTube sensation, Lil Terrio. You know Lil Terrio. Lil Terrio turned up his skill. You know Lil Terrio. Hashtag fat boy. Hashtag one Twinkie away from a heart attack. Hashtag childhood obesity. All Lil Terrio did, Lil Terrio took a camera. He got on camera and said, ooh, killer. Just like that, the video went viral all across the country. And while everybody is laughing at Lil Terrio, guess what? You got to pay him $3,500 just to show up and make an appearance. While everybody laughing at him, he's getting $3,500 just to show up, all because he turned up his skill. But I can look at y'all right now. I can hear people already talking. How them black brothers make it to the White House? How them black brothers become multimillionaires? It's because they turned up on their skill. And regardless of what they say about you, you is smart. You is kind. You is important. I'm going to give it to you one more time. You is smart. You is kind. You is important. And so when people come up to you and ask you, have I been reading? Have you been reading? Tell them, yes, I've been reading. And make sure you remind them that our kids are like Bebe's kids. We don't die. We
hey, 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 hey. They don't know about the Bebe's kids.